Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of engineering mathematics. The topic is Laplace transform. Question number 22 from gate 18 ME-01 is f function of s is the Laplace transform of function f function of t is equal to 2t square e raised to minus t. So f function of 1 is dash correct to 2 respectively. So f function of t is equal to 2t square e raised to minus t is given. Okay. So now fs is Laplace transform of this ft. So this Laplace transform can be found out by using the formula. The general formula for Laplace transform of t raised to n is equal to et is n factorial divided by s minus a raised to n plus 1. Okay. So n here n is your t raised to t raised to 2 and a here is minus 1. Okay. So because here it is minus 1 t. Okay, so it will be 2 L raised to power L t square e raised to power minus 2. So it will be 2 into n factorial. So n is just 2. So 2 factorial divided by s minus 1 or will be s plus 1 raised to power n plus 1. N is just 2. 2 plus 1 3. So it will be 4 by s plus 1 cube. Okay, so if we put f is equal, s is equal to 1. Then it will be your 4 by 2 raised to 3, that is 4 by 8, that is 0.5. So answer is 0.5.